I think Russell Brand would be intrigued by his inclusion into an A-level course. And I believe, although I certainly can't speak for Russell himself, is that he would certainly have a similar sort of opinion to me, which is it's great to tie in 21st century culture, but the foundation to language and literature lies in the past, and therefore to sideline or marginalise Shakespeare would be a mistake.